Now, before we start this blood pressure lecture, you must understand the difference between ARBs and ACE inhibitors. Also, the renin, angiotensin, aldosterone system. Use this melody from the Beastie Boys.
Now, here's a little story I got to tell about three enzymes you don't know well. Started way back in the kidney with renin, aldosterone, and angiotensin. Had a blood pressure that's way too high. Doctor put me on a diet and exercise. Renin, aldosterone, and angiotensin will release sodium from my kidney. One first line drug we like to use. ACE inhibitors, now don't get confused. They prevent NG1 from converting NG2, thereby block aldosterone 2. Looking for a thrill, I ran into Sartan. His name is AIB, now let me help you understand. Please allow me to introduce myself. I'm not an ACE inhibitor, I'm something else. ARB is my class, Sartan my last name, and I block NG2 in a certain way. I still help those patients with hypertension, but not like ACE that stops conversion. NG2, a very potent chemical, causes muscles to contract around the vessel. Narrowing increases the blood pressure, yes. So I block NG2 at a cytin receptor. Because hypertension's a risk factor, Getting CAD and heart failure. The benefits of lowering your blood pressure will help your renals and cardiovascular. You're watching this video and I hope you learn in. You think the story's over, but it's ready to begin. Now, aldosterone is a steroid hormone blocked by the diuretics spironolactone. Aldosterone made an adrenal core, acts much like a bouncer at the nightclub door. NG2 says, hey, hold sodium back in the dental tubules and collecting dust. Spironolactone is potassium sparing. The generic diuretic is what we are wearing. Not a tough decision as you can see. You got the ACE or the AIB. Okay, sparing diuretic to volume deplete. Now, here's some precautions that you should know before you start making that BP low. We're giving an ACE watch for ACE. Angioedema is tongue swelling, a wicked cough, and electrolyte depleting. Not so with spironolactone, case sparing diuretic is what we all know. So keep that potassium intake on the low. To get all the lyrics to this funky fresh song, and maybe next time you can sing along.
Get your booty on simplenursing.com. Get your booty on simplenursing.com. Get your booty on simplenursing.com. Simple nursing, simplenursing.com.